Hey guys, it's Camila, and today we are doing the 3-color marker challenge, but this is part 2. Yesterday you see my sister Kimmy, and now you're gonna see me. So we are going to continue what we did. So I went ahead and already colored these for the flower picture. Last video, I believe you guys did this picture of Kwana. Thank you. Yes. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and I'm going to pick the 3 colors. So, ready? Let me see some first. Alright. Well, I can't really see, so. One. Well, basically, I'm gonna have to color out. You guys know which one to pick? These ones. Okay. Hold on, wait, we're missing a color, aren't we? Yes, we are. So that does not count. Or does it? Oh no. Are we me or is it? We're missing a color. Oh well. Okay. I'm missing a color. So, we're gonna have to redo. Ready? I don't know which ones they are. So, 3, 2, 1. Okay, we got this one. Wow, alrighty. So, yeah, rule first, always outline your, because then it'll make it look kind of realistic. So first, I'm gonna go ahead and I'm into this is really hard. Alright, my pedal done. So, I will talk a little bit more about myself. So, well, I would say that if I hold up, I have some questions here. So it says, let me take a look. Number 1. Number 1. Is Kayleen your twin sister? Yes, she is my twin sister, obviously. Yes. And we are actually fraternal. So that means we're actually not the same kind. So, second question, moving on. What is my favorite color? My favorite color actually is probably red. I also have this color. I mean, they're all really pretty in different shades. Yeah. But we're done. Alrighty. So, so, moving on, third question. Do you have any siblings? Yes, I actually do have actually siblings. I have my twin sister, Kayleen, and I have my older sister, Catherine, from Georgia. So yeah, I have two siblings, yeah. So, we are almost done, aren't we? Alrighty, we're done. Done with the orange flower. Alrighty, look at that. Amazing. It actually kind of looks real. Probably just driving me crazy. Alright. So I guess that's done with all the questions. So done. We're done. So, progress. I'm going to name it. Hold on one second. There's only one more. Okay. The last painting touch. You'll need a name for your painting. African flower. It got me inspired about the people, the colonies. Just got me inspired. But by the way, turn on all notifications, turn that subscribe button red to gray, and also smash that like button. And if you want to see both pictures and content, here's how they look. Part one, cute little koala. And part two, which is right now, flower. Together, it's And by the way, if you're gonna color with Sharpies, use something that you don't care about. Like a flat surface or stuff. Anyway, bye everyone.